#man.
Being that her name is no longer West,
okay,
and
yeah.
my name is now only Ye,
yeah.
if we were ever to be together again, what would our name be? Kim Ye.
Would you like that?
Yo.
What habits did you change when we...
Are the graphics on this dramatically better?
Holy dude. I love that song though. I only the first part. Yeah, I think only the first part or the second one. I don't know which
There's
one.
A fucking sheep outside.
What the fuck? I have not used Twitch.
There's a sheep outside. Oh my god.
And when I check my recent purchase,
there's a fucking sheep outside.
It's not actually, shut the fuck up.
There's a sheep outside. Oh my god.
But, Chad, if they blocked everybody, right, then they'd have nobody to talk to anymore.
What the hell? DeFi Pete? No, shit. No. Oh, my God, young man. You're gonna kill yourself!
Ricardo looking for 56. I'm gonna start giving out permas to people who link this one. Chat, if you're gonna link the one that's like that, I think we'll just give out permas because you're ruining my day.
DeFi Pete, no shit. No. Oh my god, young man.
XQCL.
Kill yourself!
Better than anything.
Dramatically, almost real. If we're standing 6 feet away from it, it looks real.
I mean,
are the graphics on this dramatically better than anything?
Dramatically, almost real. If we're standing 6 feet away from it, it looks real.
Chat, true. So that's true.
Fucking no room. I do fucking gun, so hit me in that room. Girl. Pass me the gas, I'm finna get higher. Don't need a test, I know she a liar. Niggas dumb as hell. They don't got no bread, but won't bail. They don't fucking nobody, but won't mail. Don't send me your tape, it won't sell. Yo, I'm sorry, ho, that I couldn't be your Romeo. Cause you was too focused on Romeo. And now I'm too focused on getting dope. You don't really want smoke, you ain't about that shit. I'm cruising down the block with a badass bitch. With my mind on the chips and it's down on my hip. Fucked and I dipped, say I'm finna take a trip. You don't really want smoke, you ain't about that shit. I'm cruising down the block with a badass bitch. With my mind on the chips and it's down on my hip. Fucked and I dipped, say I'm finna take a trip. Water my
arms,
my body part shining. She falling like Simon, get hit like a lion. Call up the plug, cause I'm rolling a butt. You not from the hood, get that on the stand. I told the mag, get hit in the back. Cause we carry sacks and all of this facts. I'm in a booth and I'm smoking no
cook. Bitch, your woman wants some more, nigga.
Just got done cooking this brisket, and we just gotta cut into this bitch right here.
Right, I'm just gonna cut into this nice little brisket here. Well, look at that. Oh, yeah, look at that. Oh, look at that. Well done.
Hold on, I just got done cooking this brisket, and we just gotta cut into
good
this
chat.
Bitch right here.
Love you all,
chat, is that normal today? Is it like that or not?
Right, I'm just gonna cut into this
like
nice
that, right?
bit of brisket here. Well, look at that. Oh, yeah, look at that.
It's supposed to have multiple shades of like a pink or whatnot.
Dad, yeah. I'm retired.
The light pink.
What did you do?
I was a lawyer.
Lawyer?
Yeah.
What did I do?
You're a podiatrist. You're a foot doctor.
I was?
Yeah.
I don't practice anymore.
Dad, you're 91, so you retired.
How old am I?
91.
I'm 91?
Yep.
I must be dreaming.
No, you're alive, Dad. You're up and alive, and you're with your son, Dan. Do you know who I am?
You're my son.
Yeah,
you're my brother.
No, I'm your son.
You're my son?
I'm your son.
Well, I'm glad you're my son.
Well, I'm glad you're my father.
I hope you'll be glad. Is your house?
Dad, yeah.
This is sad.
Boy, it's a big yard.
It's a big yard.
What do you do, Dan?
Dad, I'm retired.
What did you do?
I was a lawyer.
A lawyer?
Yeah. You know what you did? You're a doctor.
I was one, huh?
Yeah, you sure were.
Oh, well, if you get up, the sun is coming up.
All right, you want to get up? I'll get you dressed. You want to get up or you want to go back to bed? What do you want to do?
Jesus, waking up.
I'll help you. I live here, right?
You do. Your room's right over there.
Pardon me?
Your room is right there. Yep, that's a pig out there. That's a millipig. Millipig, millipig, you are the millipig. Pig hears. Pig can hear me.
What?
The pig hears. Pig knows we're talking about.
That's what he said, yo.
All he does is flip from one thing to another, and that's the difference between him and me. He's focused on petty politics. I'm delivering for Britain.
So when I was at the podcast, I pulled my phone out, and I was going to show him that. And I thought, that's pretty insensitive. I don't think I'm going to do that. Because I know you would have laughed, but
all he
would have found it funny.
Does is flip from one thing to another, and that's the difference between him and me. He's focused on petty politics. I'm delivering for Britain.
It's tall, big guy.
All he.
Oh no. Chat, what happened to this guy anyway? Chat, what happened to this guy? Oh my god, dude.
Locked up for life, my boy.
The hell wrong with you? Hey, yo!
Oh, shit. Damn, liberal fag.
That's it? What, that's it? That's just...
Yo, I am still.
Jesus, man. Jesus, son.
I'm fucking angry this morning, yeah? So I thought I'd make a fucking video. Why am I angry? Don't ask me why. I've just woke up in a fucking steaming mood, yeah? Because I live in a shithole. Do you know what I mean? Birmingham is a fucking shithole. I hate the fucking place. I fucking hate it. It's full of dickheads. I fucking hate it.
Chat, you know what, chat? Guys, I'm going to go against my old values. Guys, I have grown to have a good amount of respect for the British. I said it. I gotta say, the accent, the haircuts, some of the culture, the food, guys. I thought, damn, dude, it's kind of cooked up, right? But that I find it quite cultured.
If you had to have a play date with one celebrity, who would it be, and what would you do?
Taylor Swift, and ask her why she's famous. Good to know.
I'm in the bitch famous.
Find myself sad niggas that know me best. I feel like me and Taylor might still have sex. Why? What? I made that bitch
famous. Dude, why did they cut it off, man?
Excuse me. Bum, bum,
bum, no, bum. No, I'm gonna pray it. Oh, say less. If you don't know how to pray it, hit that follow button. Shake them.
This one.
Stop! Oh, no fool! Get your ass up, man! Motherfucker, please do that!
Long.
Stop! Oh, no fool! Get your ass up, man! Motherfucker, please do that!
Who are you?
Blade.
Right, but you. Blade, one more time, you're banned. I'm done. true. I don't get it. Oh, he's not scared.
Alright, boys. I gotta confess to you.
Chat. Guys. I select him on Twitter, chat. It's this roller coaster. This dude makes like this like demon face. Chat, like the girl's scared and a guy and it has like weird teeth. You guys seen it before or not?
That I don't have any fucking friends. And I'm starting to wonder, boys, is
you seen it?
I don't give a
you seen it? It's funny.
I don't have friends. I think it's fucking with me a little bit. I think it's time I let go of my pride and admit that it's starting to fuck with me a little bit. And I'm gonna say it, boys. I can't get promoted at work. I'm gonna say it. I'm 31 fucking years old and I'm still too weird to get promoted. I go to work, boys, and I'm gonna be honest with you. I do way more work than fucking anybody in the building, and I make the least amount of money. And everybody respects me because they know that I'm willing to go dig real fucking deep. But the truth is, boy.
Oh, I really did. All right, lads, I'm done today.
So why are you breaking up with me again?
Because I found someone better than you, and you're always cheating on me. Like, I had enough of this.
Holy shit, I just hit a clip!
Alright.
56 months.
I'll do your fucking Jeopardy one time today. I'm done with this.
Hey, third graders know this stuff.
Easy.
All right, third graders know this stuff for 600.
The predicate of a sentence tells what this part is or
24
does.
Months excuse.
Subject. Context. Yes.
Third graders for 800.
The size of this body part changes depending on the light.
Balls.
Lucy.
Eyes. Pupils.
Correct.
Third graders know this stuff for 1,000.
The 15th, 17th, 19th, 23rd, 24th, centuries. And 26th ones of these are specifically concerned with voting. Lucy.
What are the amendments? Amendments?
More specifically?
To the Constitution?
That's it, yes.
Okay. Third graders know this stuff 400.
How did third graders know this?
I'm, they've, your, or won't, the contraction that lost the most letters. Lucy.
What is they've?
No. Cameron.
What is won't?
Won't, that's it.
Third graders for 200.
That is impossible.
0 divided by 6 yields this quotient. Cameron.
What is 1 0?
0.
Correct.